Hello class 10 students, this is a test on simple trigonometry. There are 15 questions in the test and you have to write the answers as A, B, C, D in the comment box of the same video, and you should have a notebook, and the duration of the test will be 1 hour. So you will take 1 hour for the test, okay? At the best, and you must have a notebook to start the test and read the question properly. I will just fast forward all the questions, and then you can pause the video and write the question and solve it. Take 1 hour to solve this complete test, right? So here are the questions. First question is this one, and this is your second question. It's a mixed background trigonometry. This one is your third question. This is your fourth question. You can do also this. Fourth question. This is your fifth question. Question 5. This is a big question. Read it properly. Your question 7. This again is a very good question. Question number 8. This again, like a trigonometric identity, you should try this. Question number 9. This is a very, very good question, you should try this. Question number 10. It is very easy. This is the question 11. Question number 12. Read it. This is question number 13. Question number 13. Okay. This is not readable, actually. Now this is question number 14. This is actually question number 15. 14 is coming after this, okay? This is question number 15, 14 is after this. And this is the question number 14. So there are in all 15 questions in the test. You can take 1 hour, and you can keep 2 marks for each question. So the maximum marks that you can score is 30, okay? And duration is 1 hour, and you should write your roll number and initials in the comment box along with the choices, okay? So best of luck for the test.